Winds up to 50 miles per hour expected tonight. National Grid is getting ready for some potential power outages. A spokesperson tells Two on Your Side the power company is holding crews to monitor conditions tonight. National Grid will also supplement the region with some additional crews if needed over the weekend.